Welcome back everyone. In this video, you'll see for borders and patterns in the center. After the color dries, attach the different parts using a rope, string, ribbon, or anything of your choice. Use colorful beads to make it look more attractive and using golden beads here. Make sure to tie the knot properly so that it won't open.